From the inception of the top fuel class in the early 1960s, every successful race car looked like this one, but that all changed on March 8, 1970, when Big Daddy Don Garlits had a catastrophic transmission explosion at Lyons Drag Strip. While recovering from his injuries he sustained and laying in his hospital bed, Garlits decided it was time to build a rear-engine top fuel race car, which he believed would be much safer. Garlits and crew constructed Swamp Rat 14 prior to the 1971 season. While testing, Garlits quickly realized they had an issue with steering since they had set up the car like a slingshot dragster and not a rear-engine car. It took some experimenting, but eventually the team decided to just mechanically slow the steering down. Once that was resolved, they would take the car to California, win the race, and change the face of Top Fuel forever.